Hello? I believe you got the wrong number, dude. Okay, bye.
Good morning. Who am I speaking to? I am sorry. I don't think I know you. Well, thanks for calling anyways.
Are you one of those annoying telemarketers? If you are, I'll you and then with my lawnmower. So leave me alone, will you?
Oh, good morning, Mr. Father. I am Mr. Rookin Fankinsmeister from the school. Did you want to talk about how your child is doing lately? They have been...
No.
Oh, good morning, Mr. Father. I am Mr. Rookin Fankinsmeister from the school. Did you want to talk about how your child is doing lately? They have been...
No.
Hello. Thank you for calling McDonald's. What would you like to order? Ice cream. Oh, I'm sorry. The ice cream machine is broken. Call again another time. Have a good day.
Hello, your computer has virus.
Nope.
Mr. President, I have been waiting for your call. I managed to acquire the secret documents you asked for. The information they contain is... Wait, you're not the president. How funny, your number is almost the same. Well, forget I said anything, okay? Toodles.
What now, Jonathan? I already told you not to call me unless you wanted to apologize for eating my spaghetti.
My spaghetti.
Must not be touched.
Thank you for calling the comedy hotline. Our systems have determined that the following sound is the funniest sound ever produced. Please laugh now. Call again should you ever feel like experiencing comedy in the future.
Thank you.